Okay, let us take up next question, students. Question number 8. It says that, you know, a metal exists as an oxide with the formula M0.96O. The metal M exists as plus 2 as well as plus 3 ions in its oxide. The percentage of M plus 3 in the formula is, in the oxide is nearly is how much? So what is given is, metal oxide is given, in that metal exists in two oxidation states, plus 3 and plus 2. He is asking, what is the percentage of M plus 3? Students, to know the percentage, you should know whose percentage you are calculating and how much is the total substance. For example, look at this one. To calculate the percentage of M plus 3, we should know how many M plus 3 ions are present. Divide by total, you know. Total is, either you make it as, you know, so you multiply it by 100, you know, for simplicity. This is 1 into 100. So then it will become 96, you know. 96 and this is 100. So this will be 96. Total M is 96. Out of total M, how many M plus 3 are present, that you will have to calculate. Into 100. This will give you the percentage of M plus 3. So the prime condition or step is to know how many M plus 3 are there. Therefore, see students, you know, we should use this, we should proceed like this, you know. M 0.9601 can be written as M96O100. Well, in this case, M exists as M plus 3 as well as M it exists as M plus 2. We do not know how many are there. So let it be X, and then it will be 96 minus X. Then the simple formula is, sum of the positive charges must be equal to sum of the negative charges. I repeat, sum of the positive charges must be equal to sum of the negative charges. Positive charges are of metal and negative charges are of oxygen. Okay. Now look at this. Principle is, sum of all positive charges must be equal to sum of all negative charges. Okay, here, metal, total metals are how many? Okay, this is plus 3 into how many? X. This is one metal. Plus another metal is, its oxidation state is plus 2 into how many? 96 minus X. Well, this will be the total positive charge of metal, and that must be equal to total negative charges of oxygen. That sign don't use anymore. Okay. Each oxygen has got two negative charges. So 2 into 100. Then you solve this equation for X. How much it will be? This is 3X plus 96 into 2. This is 12. 192 minus 2x. This will be 200. Okay. Now, see students, 3x minus 2x, it will be x. This must be equal to 200 minus 192. It will be 8. That means x is 8. So this implies that M plus 3 are 8. Out of how many? 96. So M plus 3 are 8 out of 96. This means that M plus 2 are 96 minus 8. This will be 88. That's not required enough for us. Okay, therefore, percentage of M plus 3 will be equal to, what we have decided? How many M plus 3 are there? How many are there? 8. Divided by, this is how many? Total 96 into 100. Well, this will be 8 ones are 8, 8 ones are 8, 8 to the 16. This is 12 ones on. Twelve eights on. 96, 4 is remaining. Point, it will be 40. 12 threes are 36. So roughly 8.3%. Just look at this answer. Yes, this is the answer. You got this, students? What we have done is, just look at this. What we need to calculate? Percentage of m plus 3. So percentage of m plus 3 can be calculated just by knowing how many m plus 3 ions are present out of total. Total is at the denominator, and how many are there at the numerator? Multiplied by 100. And how to calculate how many m plus 3 ions are there? This formula. Sum of the positive charges of metals must be equal to sum of the negative charges. Here, one thing what we have to remember is, don't use this sign here. Is that clear, students? If you use sign, everything will be collapsed. Clear? Okay. Let's look at next question.